Good morning, grade 8. We are doing set 12.2 from that 8th problem. Okay. Now see, please look very carefully what the problem says. Raju sold a bike to Amit at 8% profit. Amit repaired it spending rupees 54. Then he sold the bicycle to Nikhil for rupees 1134 with no loss and no profit. Find the cost price of the bicycle for which Raju purchased it. Now see students, bicycle is moving from, first is Raju. Raju has given it to Amit. And Amit has sold it to Nikhil. Okay, this is the flow of the bicycle. Now, when Raju sold to Nikhil, he has earned 8% profit. Okay, and Amit, while selling it to Nikhil, he repaired for 54 rupees. So whatever he got, the amount over here, plus 54 he added, and then he has sold to Nikhil. Are you understanding me? You should also understand one thing. Selling price of Raju is equal to cost price of Amit. Ha jitkala viktoye, titka paishana vikat ghetoye. So selling price of Raju is equal to cost price of Amit. Selling price of Amit is equal to cost price of Nikhil. Now see, you understand. We have to find out for how much rupees Raju has brought in. So I have supposed it at X. Cost price of bicycle for Raju we have to find out. Tani kiti rupaya cycle ghetli ase? This is the question. Okay, now see. Let the cost price of Raju be X. So Raju ne ghetli X rupaya asa apan manat. Alright? Now profit Raju made is 8%. 8% of X. So 8% of X is profit. Nafa fakta tala jala. How much it is? 8%. Percent means upon 100. Of means multiplication sign. And X as it is. If you work out this, 8 into X you get 8X upon 100. This is profit. Okay. So he got profit of 8X upon 100 rupees. So, Raju is going to sell it to Amit. So, his cost price plus profit will give Amit's cost price or his selling price. So, what I have written? Selling price of Raju. Raju ne kitna vikli hai? It is his cost price. That is, cost price of Raju is X. Plus, tala milala profit. It is 8%. That is 8X upon 100. So, this becomes selling price of Raju. Swataka nafa plus jitkala vikat ghetli. Are you understanding me? Cost price plus profit will give selling price. So he has sold this to Amit for X plus 8X upon 100 rupees. Up till here is it clear? Okay, I am repeating again. Cost price of Raju is X rupees. And profit of Raju is 8X upon 100. Cost price plus profit together will give selling price of Raju. So Raju has sold it to Amit at X plus 8X upon 100. Now I have converted this. Only X is X upon 1. Are the denominators same? No. So we need to cross multiply. 100 into X is 100X. 1 into 8X is 8X. Divide by 1 into 100 is 100. So 100 upon 100x plus 8x, these are like terms. It becomes 108x upon 100. So 108x upon 100 is nothing but selling price of Raju. But selling price of Raju is same as cost price of Amit. So we got cost price of Amit is equal to selling price of Raju, and that is equal to 108x upon 100. So you can write this as equal to 108x upon 100. So this is selling price of Raju, which is equal to cost price of Amit. Up to here, is it clear? Now Amit, what he has done, to this he has added rupees 54. Isn't it? To this cost price of Amit is this? No. To this he has added rupees 54 for repairing, and then he has sold it to Nikhil. So this Amit, his cost price was 108x upon 100. To that he added 54 rupees and he did not had any profit or loss. त्याला जितके पैसे लागले ते सगळे मिळून त्याने निखिलला आणि तशी सोल्ड केली. ही हॅज सोल्ड इट टू निखिल. ऑल राईट, निखिलला किती रुपये लागले? 1134. दॅट मीन्स 1134 इज कॉस्ट प्राईज ऑफ अमित प्लस 54 त्याने रिपेअरिंगला घालवले आणि इतक्या पैशाने त्याने राजूकडून विकत घेतले. अँड फॉर द सेम अमाऊंट ही हॅज सोल्ड इट टू निखिल. दिस इज cost price of Nikhil or selling price of, you can say, Amit. Are you understanding me? Itkya rupayala tani vikli and that amount is 1134. So you got cost price of Amit was 108 upon 100. This is only cost price of Amit plus he repaid it and he sabhi amount milun tani sold keli kunala Nikhil and that amount is 1134. Are you understanding me? So that is how we got this. Now we have to find the value of X because we have to find the cost price of Raju. So let us solve this. Pause the video and take it down. Now we will solve this. Okay. Now see what are we doing to get it. Let me write this again. So we have 108X upon 100 plus 54 is equal to 1134. So I have 108x upon 100 is equal to 54 transferred here, it will be minus 54. Okay. So I have 108x upon 100 will be equal to, if you subtract this, 4 minus 4 is 0. Here it will be 8, 0 and 1. Okay. You do the subtraction and see. Up to here, is it clear? Now what we have to find the value of X. So 108X will be equal to 1080. This is in division, it will go in multiplication into 100. I have to find X, X will be same side. Between 108 and X there is multiplication. So it will go in division with this two. So it is 1080 into 100 upon 108. 108 ones are, 108 tens are. 10 into 100 X is equal to 1000. Okay, and we have assumed cost price of Raju itself as X. So our answer is cost price of Raju is equal to rupees 1000. Got it everybody? Okay, so please pause the video if you feel and take down all the steps. Okay, I hope you have understood the problem. Alright, understanding is important students. So this was a lengthy problem. So we'll stop with one problem only. 9th and 10th we will see in the next session. So that's all from my side for today. Thank you.